question 9. Factorize completely. So x cubed minus 9x will be, take x out, so I get x squared minus 9. Now I've got linear factor and quadratic factor. The quadratic is x squared minus 9, which is x squared minus 3 squared. And that's difference of two squares. And that becomes x plus 3 and x minus 3. So the cubic factor x cubed minus 9x is x into bracket x plus 3, x minus 3.